how to have a great start every day. It is important to start well. How you start determines everything. It is the first battle that you need to win. What is the first thing that you do when you wake up? Is it your phone or some random thoughts? Think about it. How does it help you to start your day? Does it give you the energy or make you feel otherwise? What if there was a better way to start your day every day? Do you want to know the secret to recharge yourself in just 1 minute, even as you wake up? The secret is to connect with your creator, just like your mobile needs to connect with the charger. Now, this is not some religious stuff, but simply about gaining fresh perspective that will propel you in the right direction. Here are 3 simple steps for a powerful morning prayer and a great start every day. Step 1. Start with being grateful. Find something that you can be grateful about. Your family, work, health, your life, or the very fact that you are still breathing. Anything. Gratitude is the greatest attitude. It sets a positive tone for the day, and it also helps you to jumpstart your day with happiness, joy, and positive energy. Step 2. Pray that you will enjoy this day. Set your mind on it. Enjoying is a choice, and if you choose to enjoy, it will help you to learn and grow. Also, it helps you to overcome any problems or challenges that may come. Step 3 is to seek in prayer to do things that will change the way you live and work. Get ready to do something new. With something that you already have, something you have been grateful for, and do it well. Do all the good you can. So recharge every morning with this 3-step power prayer. Start with gratitude, set your mind to enjoy the day, and seek to do the things that will impact your life. When you practice this every morning, you will enjoy a great start and have a great day every day.